Did you know? Broom is so invasive, one broom plant can actually create 16,000 seeds and they explode, spreading their seed as far as possible. And it's hard to believe, but they can actually disrupt Douglas fir forests. So these big majestic trees, when they're in their very immature stage, broom can actually stop them from growing, which is kind of extraordinary because broom's not very big and Douglas fir are enormous, but that's the kind of thing we're looking at with something like broom.